hearts and so they study hard because they want to know no problem. Moles to moles, it's easy, and we're saying it so seriously. We got easy ways to solve. So Pelagro rhymes and glistens, don't be yachty. But 6 by 0 times 10 to 23, you just need to know this. Smaller masses. To solve from graph smalls, I think it's lining down the block just to watch. Stoichiometry. Nice. For the star cards, stoichiometry. But the idea is not nuts. Okay, well, the crazy cats, stoichiometry. It's a easy. Stoichiometry, yeah. Stoichiometry, yeah. Stoichiometry, the definition makes you think so crazy. It's really easy to practice, so stop being so dead lazy. From grams to the moles, to the moles, to the grams, and ain't no other group that put it down like we can. Stoichiometry. Moles to moles, if they look vicious, but the molar ratio, all y'all forget where this is. Please, can't stop. Running down the block just to watch how it's done. Stoichiometry. Looks hard, hard. Stoichiometry. But for IB, it's not nuts. Stoichiometry. 14 kids want the rinsy nuts. Stoichiometry. Hold up. Check it out. Number one is so easy. That's equation, baby. And the plus is going to hold. You can't find that line that way. Use that line where they is. Coloration. Every time I turn around, kids go, come on, no, jump down the
ground.
I'm telling this kid now, I try to round up, drum down, mama, so I'm shooting number now, and I know I'm not just a little conceited, because I keep on repeating how these kids wish them up, but I'm trying to tell that we can't be given no F fail, because we know our stoichiometry.
Molar ratio.
Lining down the block just to watch how it's done. A little vicious, but just look at your table of elements. Add them together, we have more than one to sit and witness. We know we made it not hard, hard. I just be lining down the block just to watch how it's done. Stoichiometry.